Hey, you caught one.
Yep.
How was the walk?
It was fine.
You know, it's not too cool out today. Lorena and I were thinking about heading out for a little hike later on today.
Whoa, slow down there. You might choke inhaling it like that.
I thought I did a decent job with dinner done tonight. Considering what I had to work with.
I'm sorry. It's really good, Tuck. I'm just not all that hungry.
That's bullshit. 3 days we don't eat and she tries that one out on us. Look. Now that we've got some food in our bellies and we can be a little more rational, I think it's time we talk about looking.
Lorraine. No.
Looking for somewhere else to settle down.
We're safe here.
We're starving here.
We don't know if there's anything out there to find. We've scavenged everything within 10 miles of this place. Anything beyond that was probably picked clean by someone long ago.
I guess we're doing this now.
Exactly. It's like you said. Everything is being picked clean. Out there, at least we have a chance of finding something to live off of. Well, here we know there's nothing.
We're isolated here. Protected. Easily defendable.
What will that matter if we're starving to death? Nothing we try to grow lives, and as our bountiful feast here shows, the mountains aren't exactly brimming with woodland creatures. You know, Jackson was the only one who was good at it.
Wait. Kirby. Come back!
Really? It's only been 2 months. Give her a break.
Whose side are you on? You said yourself we should get out of here.
Hi.
Kirby, what I said last night, I shouldn't have said it.
You.
Most call me Floyd.
How did you find us?
I was alone in the woods. Heard a gun yesterday. Followed the road up.
What do you want?
To know your names?
I'm sorry?
I am Floyd. Who are you?
Look, pal, I don't think you get to be asking any questions.
I'm Kirby.
Look, what do you want, Floyd?
I was by myself. I've been alone for a long time. I had to see where the noise came from.
You could be sick.
No. I feel very well. Thank you.
He doesn't look sick.
You're right. No blisters.
And if he hasn't been in contact with anyone else for a long time, there's no way he could be sick. He'd be dead by now.
What if he was sent here to scout the place out? See how many people there are, what supplies we have? Oh no. No, 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 no.
What?
I was right. And he probably ran back to tell his buddies that he found people up here.
What are you doing?
Space.
Sorry?
Between the plants. Not enough space. That's why nothing grows.
He says he can help us get the garden growing again.
I'm not sure yet. He doesn't seem to mean us any harm, but there's something else. I don't know, maybe I'm just being paranoid.
It's your gut telling you, hey, dumbass, maybe we shouldn't trust this guy.
Edelweiss, every morning you greet me. All in white, clean and bright. You look happy to see.
You're right. He's so dangerous. Where'd you learn that song?
Mom sang it to me when I was small. Was from her favorite movie.
What happened to her?
The sickness. Early on.
I'm sorry.
You lost anybody?
We've lost a few. My boyfriend, Jackson, he died 2 months ago.
The sickness?
No. It wasn't the sickness. He was like our protector. He went out hunting alone one day and fell. Broke his leg. We didn't have any medicine to give him. His brake got infected. Now that he's gone, we can barely take care of ourselves. That's why Lorraine and Tucker want to leave.
Nothing else out there.
I can't leave this place. But Lorraine and Tucker think we have to.
Maybe I can help. Place up carefully. We need to move them apart.
Where'd you learn how to do this?
Had a garden before.
gruesome days.
Ow!
Oh no. Sorry.
It's fine. It's fine.
Oh no.
Oh my God!
What happened?
He can't infect.
What the fuck did you do?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Did you know?
Why did you do that?
Sis. He killed you.
No. This'll wash off. I'll be fine.
Lorraine, pack your stuff.
What? What do you mean? Tuck!
Thank you.